Official availability of the 2025 Mitsubishi L200 Triton has not been announced just yet. Nonetheless, the forthcoming truck has been the subject of much conjecture and hearsay. What is known at this time? Design. As compared to the existing model, the new Triton is said to be more aggressive and contemporary in appearance. A more chiseled physique, LED headlights and taillights, and a bigger grille are all possibilities. Engine. A more potent 2.3-liter twin-turbo diesel engine, up from the present model's 2.4-liter turbo diesel, would likely power the 2025 Triton. Among the many anticipated changes for the 2019 Triton are upgrades to the infotainment system, more sophisticated driver assistance technologies, and a cozier cabin. Rumors and guesses have led us to uncover some further details regarding the 2025 Mitsubishi L200 Triton. Stellantis, formerly Fiat Chrysler Automobiles, and Mitsubishi have been in discussions over a potential partnership for the L200's development. There has been no confirmation of this, although it could affect the truck's design or platform. Off-road competence. The L200 Triton is anticipated to uphold Mitsubishi's illustrious record for off-road competence. In redesigned ladder frame chassis, a new four-wheel drive system with adjustable modes, and a suspension that can handle difficult terrain better are all possibilities. Options and trim levels. Information is limited, but you can anticipate a variety of trim levels, from entry-level work trucks to high-end models with every imaginable amenity. Sunroofs, premium sound systems, sunroof extensions, and other interior comfort upgrades are also possible options, as are high-tech safety features like lane departure warning and autonomous emergency braking. Official announcement. In the months to come, Mitsubishi will be making official announcements. Specifications, features, price, and release date information on the L200 Triton could be found via a press release, an auto show debut, or an internet reveal.